Hallelujah. Amen.
Somebody celebrate Jesus. The presence of God is mighty in this place. Yes. His presence is mighty in this place. Wow. We can speak from glory unto glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Right about now, he does not need an introduction because I have unveiled already. He's my amazing brother from way back. From way, way, way back. And I told him just, I mean, not to give him but enough time, and he was just like, in fact, oh yeah, let me say this. In fact, you know, I was thinking about him for this 4 days, and I scrolled through my phone. I didn't see his number. I asked my husband. He changed it. That one, he lied. My husband likes to change his phone, so he changed his phone, and obviously he doesn't have his number again. So I was like, so we thought, oh, because it's an impromptu. Oh, okay, all right, let's just drop it. Okay, let's move on, you know. And then, hey God, see how God does these things. And then I was looking for a particular number of a man whose name is also Femi, and I actually saved that man's number on your own number, right? So I called that man, who happened to be a photographer. I called him and I started talking. I was just talking and he was flowing. And then after, I said, okay, I think you're trying to reach out to someone else. And I was like, is this not me? And he said, my name is Femi Okunuga. I said, what? 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 I didn't know I had his number saved on another's name, another person's name. And see how God orchestrated it. And I was like, I thought to bring you on board, blah blah blah, and all that. And he's like, oh yes, I believe God wants me to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for honoring God. And thank you so much for allowing God to use you at all times. Your ministry has blessed me. God bless you. Oh, we are going to have a great time in God's presence. Are we ready? Raise your hands to Jesus.
Praise to our God. It's an instrument of praise to our God. So let us cry and bless the name of the Lord for us. Thank the Lord of all grace. by your spirit. You are our power, you are our strength, you are our grace. Ela panda porada. Ilo raba kosada. Ila paria da bakosoda. Ula da da papaya. Paria bakoporia da. Ila da da bakosiada. The Bible says, I slept and awake, for the Lord sustained me. Iba rida basuda. Ika pande la bakoporia da basa. Ula da da masia da 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 da. Bless you, oh God of heaven and earth. We bless you, oh God of heaven and earth.
Oh,
Amen. declare. It means we are saying that we will live to declare. Amen. So wherever you are, in your home, I want you to lift up your hands and make this proclamation. With my mouth, will I make known your faithfulness to all generations. With my own mouth, are you ready? Everybody, are you ready?
Oh,
triumph through Christ Jesus. Blessed be the Lord who has not given us as a prey unto their teeth. Our soul is escaped like a bird out of the snare of the fowler. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Thank you.
Man of God, I will say you have blessed me. Your ministry has blessed me. Your ministry is a blessing to the world. What God will do through you.